You have no idea what state of mind you sink into during torture. After a time, you become an open book. The Gestapo infiltrated my mind. I wasn't exactly sure what I told them, but I was sure they had broken me. But I was given a second chance. Ewald and Lucas were waiting for me. They wanted to explain what happened, but I was angry with them. They had abandoned me to save their own lives. In hindsight, I didn't realize it, but I would have done the same thing in their shoes. I explained to the others that we needed to head towards Kulmhof. Lucas was against it. He said it was too risky. He wasn't wrong. It was a suicide mission. I realized that I could not ask them to risk their lives without telling them the truth, but at the time, it was too much a risk for my own life. I couldn't stop now, so I told the group that I would go alone. To my surprise, Ned refused and said he was coming with me. Why did he decide to come alone? Looking back, I think he suspected something. We prepared our supplies. Set up for Kulmhof that same day.
Okay, Jerry, the place is right ahead. He was so eager to get here, I expect you know what to do.
You didn't break that camera I gave you, right?
Right.
So, your steady hand may be useful here. Point is to take pictures of things which will resolve any doubts of what is actually happening in here.
I think it will be best for me to take them from above the ground to show the scale of all this.
Good idea. Some of these guard towers should be perfect.
Any input about this guy we're extracting?
I don't know what he looks like, and I've got no idea where he's at. I only have the name. Joachim Zemmler.
Oh, that's fucking great. If all Kraut plans are so sloppy, no wonder you're getting beaten by the Soviets.
I'm not the one who came up with this task. It was your commanders. Well, ours. And besides, fuck off, Ned. I'm still on your side if you didn't notice.
Yeah, until your Kraut nature breaks loose. I think you're up to something here, Manny, but I don't know what yet.
Then think again, Leddy. As so far, you seem to be better at shooting than thinking.
Yeah, just you keep in mind, I have a special bullet reserved for you only.
Well, then you can shove it up your ass, Captain. going there.
Is getting more and more intense.
I know the smell.
You were in one of these before? One of these death camps?
Death camps? This is what people call them.
So I've heard.
The smell reminds me of Ponari, the stench of death. I can't cut through this fence as long as it's alive. There must be a way to cut off the power somehow.
Seriously, Manfred, your kin is a plague.
My kin has been brainwashed. Leonard, I believed the Nazi ideals also before I saw what they really mean to others.
I don't think Hitler was hiding his plans about the Jews, Slavs, and Gypsies. So that's bullshit if you ask me.
Oh yeah? And if you're so damn crystal clear, what about 39 and 50...
Take care of that body.
Okay. This guy.
Go, go, go! Moving down.
Was ist das für ein Geräusch?
Jetzt frei, du armer Pole! Aufsteigst zum Kreis! Jetzt frei, du armer Pole!
He's already dead.
Affirmative. I'll take care of that body.
Sure.
Huh?
some cover.
Joachim? I'm looking for Joachim Zemler.
Who? Who are you?
Oh, forget it.
Have you got some food?
I'll check that door.
Sure.
Is there jemand?
Russian. Joachim Zemler, do you know him?
Everyone still alive here knows him.
Where is he?
No idea.
Oh, thanks.
us.
Huh? Joachim? I'm looking for Joachim Zembler.
Who? Who are you?
Oh, forget it.
Have you got some food?
I'll check that door.
Sure.
Is there jemand?
Russian. Joachim Zembler, do you know him?
Everyone still alive here knows him.
Where is he?
No idea.
Oh, thanks. Sorry, but no. Do you know Joachim Zembler?
Yes, everyone here knows.
Where is he?
He's in Canada.
What?
The place where inmates sort out goods stolen from the newly arrived. It's that big building over there.
Thanks a lot. Exhaust fumes. I can't fucking believe it. I have to photograph this.
Let's play!
Do you have any?
I'm sorry, but no.
Heute wird ein guter Tag sein.
Food? Have you got some?
No, I'm sorry.
Was ist passiert?
Verdammt nochmal!
Was ist passiert?
Ach du Scheiße!
Ich hab langsam Hunger.
Sofort schneller machen!
Maybe. Now, who the hell are you? Considering what you wear, you're not a prisoner.
Call me Led. I've been sent by AK to bust you out.
About time, I'd say. There's one problem, though.
What problem?
I'm in the middle of organizing an uprising. People count on me here. I'm not going to leave them to their fate. And you have to help me.
But...
forget about your damn orders for a moment. Help me out to help all these people. I have to do most of the job anyway. I need to get some clean officer clothes. I'm good at acting like one. Been there many times. When I get those, I'll have access to the commandant's mansion on the other side of the camp. This is the place where they keep the only key to the guard's arsenal. My people will get inside, grab some firepower, and we're going to fight our way out.
Has it ever crossed your mind you have no chance against the guards?
We have an element of surprise here. And besides, me and my friends, we're dead men anyway. My people deserve a chance to repay these monsters. Help me out, or you can go to hell.
Seems we don't have a choice. Sorry, but no.
These dogs will sense me even if I'm disguised. It wasn't easy to get those, but cyanide sausage should put them out.
I'm sorry, but no.
Poor doggy. It's not your fault your masters are more animals than you. Heil fucking Hitler.
Thank you.
Now where's the damn key? Vernichtung durch Arbeit, last 3 days, exterminated by slavery work, and 989 dead by special treatment.
Yeah. Sofort schneller machen! Sofort schneller machen! Gib Gas!
See you in hell. Fuck him.
Sofort schneller machen!
Jesus Christ, all these people.
Oh God, these poor people. Looks like they're already dead.
Ich habe gehört, dass wir knapp an Munition sind.
one down. I'll move the corpse.
Of course.
I'm going there.
Positioning.
Okay.
Huh? This must be how they dispose of all the corpses. In these crematories, people have to see this. See you in hell.
Yeah. Wer was?
Gib Gas!
Halt dich ins Dreckspack!
Gib Gas!
Nein!
Sofort schneller machen!
Dreckschweine! Nimm das!
Prepare yourself. The day is today.
We are prepared.
Keep going! Sofort schneller machen!
Today is the day. Stay sharp.
I'll pass the information to everyone.
Hallo.
Sachen zu hören.
Ich bin Scheiße!
Hallo?
Hey, war da was?
Ich höre. Die waren doch!
Thank you.
kill him.
Up there.
Okay.
This should do it. Should be enough for evidence.
Watch my flank.
Understood.
Was, huh?
Scheiße! Feind aus dem Blickfeld!
Was zur was?
Das Geräusch gehört.
One thing. I need to dispose of these crowds guarding it, somehow.
I'll move the corpse.
Understood.
Throwing cigarettes.
Thank you.
I'll move the corpse.
Jasne. Unlocked. Path clear. Now we just need to take positions and fire the first shot.
Grab your weapons, people! Make these animals pay!
We were going to help these people, but not put them out of their misery.
I don't know. The plan was perfect, all right? Someone must have ratted us out!